Here comes one of the most decorated competitors in WWE history.
An A-lister of sports entertainment.
When's the last time you won in the main event at WrestleMania over John Cena, Byron?
Oh, I know. Never. But guess who did? The Miz.
By the way, you know who else is at WrestleMania and won?
I don't want to hear it, Michael. Don't go there, please.
Undefeated Michael Cole.
Me and Miz, A plus and A list.
Byron, if I were grading you, I'd give you a DNC. Did not complete. Come on, I'm waiting. I'm waiting.
I got better things to worry about.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till they necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Then many times I'll be busting them up like a pimple, stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off the show, so I bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
That's what's up.
The title collector is here.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
Make way for the double champ.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule. The double champ showing up. His hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match. And it's for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 441 pounds. The Miz and R-Truth. And their opponents at a combined weight of 439 pounds. Champions, Finn Balor and Damian Priest, the Judgment Day.
Here we go, gentlemen. The tag team titles are up for grabs. Final preparations between partners before the action begins.
And we are underway for the Raw Tag Team Championships in this Tornado Tag Team match, a wild variation on the old classic, The Insanity Grows, with The Miz and R-Truth. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Finn Balor and Damian Priest.
A Tornado Tag is truly the most popular.
Challenger eating up some damage to the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
He's heading back to the ring.
What? Sit down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Elbow drop right on point.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Oh, yeah, the side effect.
Uh-oh, I think I know what this superstar is going for.
Muscle.
Ooh.
Damian Priest.
And Finn Balor is the one to put this one away for the team.
I was so impressed with how well these guys adapted to the Tornado tag stipulation.